What is up, everybody? GT Warrior back at you with another video, and oh my gosh, I am so excited to start this series. But unfortunately, this is the only one that is gonna have to be this week. Next week, I'll be having the videos, bros, especially of this series. Remember, 2 weeks, and you know what it is. If you're a subscriber and you're a fan, you know what it is. None other than Road to the Completion, where I'm gonna complete all the Call of Duty campaigns that I have. I had to cut out one Call of Duty that I couldn't get, and unfortunately I picked Call of Duty 1. I picked Black Ops 2 over it, which Black Ops 2 was amazing. It is my favorite Call of Duty of all time. But 2 was the one that got popular. 1 was good. Nobody played it, though. But 2 was a bona fide masterpiece. Everybody loved it. It was on the 360. It was on the PS2 and stuff. And everybody loved the game, including me. But there's a modified version on the PS2, the big red one, which is kind of good, yet kind of not. People liked it back in the day. But now if you look at it, it was kind of a trashy port. But we're getting into the real Call of Duty on the Xbox 360. It was a launch title in 2005. I think it was only on the Xbox 360. Was not on the PS3. I believe Call of Duty 3 was on the PS3, but not Call of Duty 2. But let's get into it. I'm gonna be quiet during the cutscenes, or I just accidentally skipped it. It doesn't matter though, because all it was is like 1939, war started, arrived, that's it. It's just basically exactly stuff like that.
Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons.
I already did this mission in one video, but that's okay. We're gonna do it again.
You will have to move faster than that, comrade.
Okay.
You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location.
We all know this. Objective. One second, I'm gonna... options. Auto aim when aiming down sight. Subtitles, yeah, enable crosshair. Okay.
Now go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
The grab this.
On the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Alright, let's do this.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star.
This is like, what is this called?
Objective. Okay, Vasily.
Mossin Nagat. That's a Russian sniper.
Those two teddy bears. Good, now fire at the other one.
No, I don't want to reverse my controls.
Pistols,
I don't want to be inverted.
Machine guns might be good for short range, comrade, but for long range targets, a rifle is better.
That's right. That's 100% true. Range.
Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy.
Alright, let's go.
Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Very good, comrade.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm aiming down the sights the whole time.
Not bad. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready?
Alright, let's go. We got 15 seconds, boys. Ah!
Good, comrade. Now come over.
I guess I got it anyways. We didn't get near all of them, but...
That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, comrade commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh.
Of course, comrade commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each.
What, mom? I'm making a video.
Mom said no Xbox.
What?
No Xbox in Missouri.
Oh, Nate just told me to bring the Xbox, so.
Of those marked target areas.
Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Gotta grab some of these potatoes and chuck these things.
Good throw! Well done! Good throw!
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar!
I just chucked... Wow.
We've got a prisoner! Come take a look!
Vasily, come with me!
Did that potato stick inside of him? Let's see if I can... Invincible potatoes, I see.
Vasily, come with me!
Alright, alright. I was just talking with, my mom. Oh! I didn't know I could do that! I was just talking with my mom, my friend Nate. I'm going to his house, or his old place that he lives in Missouri, with him. And they said that we were gonna bring, I should bring my Xbox, but then his mom said no Xbox, and I'm kinda sad.
Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen umziehen ihre Positionen schon im Südostsektor.
Behind our lines.
Alright, so there's about to be a huge attack.
They are supported by half-tracks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Let's get our butts going. Full-fledged combat at its best. Crouch. That's not an enemy. Crawl. Gotta go prone. Stupid achievements. Here is our armory. Alright. I'll have a rifle and a sub machine gun, PBSH. Maybe this is a German. Yeah, that sniper rifle. This here. I think this is a German, actually. Not a Russian. Alright. Yeah, we can't do nothing with.
Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more!
Let's go.
Alright, go! Go!
Lisa, stick with me! Germany!
There we go, first kill, I think. Oh, MP40. These things never run out of ammo, trust me. He gone. Never mind.
There's the Panzer Werfer! We need to find a way around this gate!
Okay, let's go to the compass area. It's this way. That didn't do damage at all. Man, I'm a terrible shot. Why did I throw a smoke? I don't want smoke. That's only benefiting them. Yeah, hitting them never actually kills them, just, delay them at best. Melee's trap. Can you get out of my way? All the PBSHs have a drum mag like that. Huge big mag. For some reason, the kills with this game are a little bit unsatisfying. You know, it just doesn't feel like you actually killed them for some weird reason. It's really hard to explain. Oh, I need to run. And I died. I shouldn't have went behind enemy lines. Should have known better. Where are you at, bro? Oh, I think grenades. It doesn't matter that we're disconnected from Xbox Live. Not gonna be using Xbox Live in the first place here. This is campaign! Why would we need that? Let's plant some explosives, some sticky grenades, I'm gonna get back. I do not want to be near that. Everything seems to be reloaded just normal.
My God, I thought we were in training!
Yeah, we are in training.
No better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
That is genius words, dude. Okay, now here's the thing. This isn't a whole mission, it is actually just one part of a mission. So we're gonna have a little bit longer videos here. This next part is the ending of this mission. I don't know if I'll end it there or not, but I think I remember it being kind of short. Okay, we're back. Let's just kind of take it. Oops, I did not want to do that. Let's just take it slow. I don't know. Yeah, good luck taking it slow. Alright, full blown out warfare right now. The cool thing about this is you have a bunch of missions that are, I believe, German. Maybe, no, this isn't German, this is Russian. You have a certain amount of missions that are Russian, and you have a certain amount of missions that are German, or no, it's English. It's everybody against the Germans, because the Nazis, that's right. So England, you have partially them, and partially with America. I can't wait for the America, because the America is the last one. So it has an actually surprisingly lengthy campaign. It's not very... Unfortunately, the campaigns are fun, but they're pretty forgettable. Like, there's nothing really, oh my gosh, happened in any, like, crazy events. From what I can remember from these older Call of Duties, and I'm talking about like the original three World War shooters, nothing crazy happened. Like when Modern Warfare came, that's when like the cinematics got great and everybody and the story was developed. And I know they kind of half-assed the stories from the past Call of Duties here, but like back then, like from MW1 to 3, that the stories were great. I liked Black Ops 2, but I did not like Ghost's campaign. I mean, it was decent. I liked the cinematics. The story was a little bit half-assed, I think. Advanced Warfare, I didn't like it whatsoever. I didn't like the story. I didn't like the gameplay in it. But I'm still gonna do it for you guys. And Black Ops 3, I just didn't like the story whatsoever. I hated Black Ops 3 campaign. I actually just really hate Black Ops 3 campaign. But I'm still gonna do it, because I'm sure there's some of you out there that like it. I actually have not completed the Black Ops 3 campaign. Oh, big firefight's about to happen. Get ready, boys. Prepare your butt cheeks, guys. It's about to get crazy. I'm a snipe from up here. Oh no. Gotta take out these gunners. He's out. Get out there with the SMG. Switch back. This is fun. This firefight is, I think, some of the most fun I've ever had in Call of Duty. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. If you guys are enjoying this game already, it's pretty cool. I would recommend it if you guys have a 360 or just prefer old games. Or you're just a Call of Duty fan. I know Call of Duty fans are like, we only like new games and we're ones you could quickscope and stuff. I'm like, well, maybe you should try the old games. I know they're old, outdated, nobody plays them anymore hardly. They're all just kind of old, but it doesn't make them any less good. Especially for their age. This game, are you going to take a guess how old it is? It's actually 11 years old. 11. I'ma get in here. Oh! Darn, I was trying to hit the guy behind you! PPS safe. Oh, okay. I'm out.
Dmitri, cover me while I
reload. Always got to double tap. If you think they're moving, you always double tap. All right, where are we going? They got him in here. Yeah, I know that. Oh, that is... Oh my gosh, I love the lines in this game.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives! I've got some TNT! I'll get started over here! Vasily, get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good. Here you go, comrade. Set these charges
Thank
on
you.
The main support. Quickly!
Oh. I don't know where that went. That came from. Spent that explosive.
The charges are set! Get to a safe
place! Okay, we are ready. Run.
It's about to blow. They cleared the building. Move it! Run! Let's go! Let's go! Ashley, you better push it!
That's some pretty good cutscene stuff, for especially for 11 years old. The game just generally looks good for its age. and it's 60 frames per second. The Xbox 360, one of the first games on it, was 60 frames per second.
Speak with me.
All right. I guess next mission. Because, again,
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
I wonder if these are, like, real pictures, too. I mean, they really well could be.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one, and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Wait a minute. Hold up. This shouldn't have... Okay, let's go to mission select. It put us all the way at Battle of a Maiden. What? This is where we want to be. Yeah, here. Let's go to this mission now. The mission we want. That was the mission I left off at.
1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hardpoints surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized Blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Oh. I think I remember this mission. It was good. I think all the missions in these are good. They're, again, a little bit forgettable, but there's some fun gameplay.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire.
Oh yes, I do remember this.
Squad and meet you on the other side. Go.
I shall go. Let's go. Never mind. That's wrong team. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about those. They're way too far. Let's repair this cable. I can hit these, though. There we go. They just don't learn. They always keep coming. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. I killed you the first time. Still betrayed. Why did I put a smoke there? Ain't gonna hurt to get these guys here. I thought I killed you. Never mind, we gotta keep advancing up here. sorry my commentary is not too good. I want you to enjoy the gameplay just as much as liking the videos and stuff, you know? Hope you guys do enjoy this gameplay. And this new series, in fact. Where are we going? Okay, I guess we have to go this way. Oh my. Okay. Darn, it's hard to see. Just mowing them down, PBSH. Awesome weapon. They made a return in Garag Kravi. I think they should make this return in every Call of Duty. Even Infinite Warfare. Make have lasers come out of it or something. It'd be pretty OP though. Oh, okay. Never mind. Jeez, quit throwing all these grenades in here. Oh god. I couldn't get out of there enough times here. Let's try that one more time. I should get him. I am going to pick up a... MP40. It just, I think, better fits the needs of this mission better than the PPSH does, because you gotta have a more versatile weapon. I mean, PPSH is, but you need a faster reload, you need a... Are you kidding? All the way back here? Done. And we're back on. Oh, that drum mag. Pick this up. Plus, we can find bullets on the ground for this weapon. Oh no, gosh. They are not giving me an easy time here. The ARI is smart in this game for weird reasons. I don't know. Better than some even newer Call of Duties. Say Black Ops 1, because the AI was totally terrible in that game. The story was great, though. Guess that what counts. Although, a dumb AI is not attractive. Aw, did I... I think this is a bolt-action lever rifle. Yeah. I don't want one of those. Move. Oh, that actually killed him. Okay, some tanks are coming. That's what we bought those sticky bombs for. Give me a sec, sir. Are they good? Oh, I hear the tanks. Why do I keep throwing snow? That's the exact opposite from what I want to throw in there. Boom, they're hiding. You don't know where the heck they are. Plant that sticky bomb. Why didn't do it? I was holding X. Let's throw some frags in there. Get rid of some of these guys before start working on the tank. Whoa! I was absolutely not expecting that. I just throw all of them in there. Oh gosh, let's run. Yes. God, get away from me. I don't want to be exploded. Wait, what? That didn't... Oh, I just disabled it. Huh. Guess that's smart. If they were really smart, they would take the tank. Oh, nope. Go around the long way. I'm not risking dying right now. This game is hard. It's only regular mode. couldn't imagine it on veteran. Oh, that frame rate drop. Yeah, I need some more ammo for this thing. Oh, that's... Okay, he's not dead, thank God. I'm gonna jump down. I guess switch it out, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to find ammo for this thing. Okay, with that panzer tank down there, how am I gonna get close to it and take it out? Oh, I'm almost dead. Help me, oh gosh, no. Oh god, no. How many enemies are around? Yeah, I cannot have this out. I gotta have this. I wouldn't mind if this weapon had a sniper scope on it. Ah, please don't hit me. One bullet probably do it. Can I not hit anybody? Oh my god. This is just utterly embarrassing. I'm gonna run up there. Nope, never mind. Can't really move fast in this game, especially since there's no sprinting. All the back, way back at square one. Oh, that hit right there. No, not all these MP40s. I can't do this. The pressure. This game is hard, no matter what mode it is. Get the sticky bomb planted in this over with. Whoa, what killed me? Ah, oh, this is ridiculous. Get in there. You got this. Wait, how are they alive? Cool, which way are we going, dude? guessing down here. Awesome. See, that was pretty fun. Alright guys, this video has been going on way too long almost, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope this series lasts forever. It's gonna be bi-weekly again, and I think maybe by the time Infinite Warfare comes, might be about over with, but who knows, it may even last longer. But I'm so glad I came up with this series. So yeah, thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.